Okay, this is my first time showing myself, so let's get right onto it. As you see, I already poured my glue into it, and we're adding this. I saw tons of people doing this on YouTube, so let's get to it. Okay, so first I already added some in here, so first add some of this. I'll show you, I'm gonna add blue. Green. Okay, so boop. And we shall start mixing, and this will start to turn into slime. See, it's starting to turn into slime. As you see, it's starting.
Need to add some more detergent.
Detergent? Okay.
That's expensive.
Ready? Go. Now. This consistency is just like, this is kind of like the Borax in the solution to make it more better. Oh my gosh.
Hi! Do you want me to hold the bowl?
Yes, please. This is my annoying sister. She's really annoying.
I'm fat, too.
Okay. Stop! This is my annoying sister, see? Can you see why she's annoying?
So you're really gonna get that consistency? And it's gonna get a lot like slime and stuff, and it's really awesome. We should probably get going.
What if it's sticky? Just add more.
You're gonna add some contact solution to that if it's a little sticky, thanks.
No, you're gonna add some of this.
Whoa, you don't wanna add too much or you're gonna mess up the whole consistency, bro. You're gonna make it really, really messed up and the consistency is not gonna match.
Bro, shut up.
Here, let me stir for you, big boy.
You're ugly.
And fat.
Hey, that's not nice.
Hey, all you overweight people, don't ever let that get to you.
Oh my god.
Some contact solution for him. It's too sticky.
See, as you see, it is too...
That's too much though, honey. That's the problem.
No. Sweetie. That doesn't make it...
It's not too much. I want to be just exactly like... Okay. So, we are mixing this, and this... It's gonna take a long time. So, do some cinnamon and cut.